My dear Indian friends, I'm happy to note that India celebrates its Constitution Day on the 26th of November. Indian constitutions, which is the longest written constitutions of any sovereign country in the world, declares India to be a sovereign, socialist, secular democratic republic and a welfare state that committed itself to secure justice, liberty, and equality for the people. India and Indonesia are bound together not only by shared geography, but also by shared history, culture, civilizations, and close people-to-people ties. As close maritime neighbors and two of the largest democracies of Asia, our nations share a commitment to promote freedom and advance of our shared democratic values. India-Indonesia Comprehensive Strategic Partnership today span across diverse sectors, and we look forward to further deepening close cooperation with India for the development and prosperity of our people. On behalf of the people of Jakarta, my heartiest congratulations and best wishes to the people of India on Constitution Day this 26th of November. Thank you.